I wrote a couple of originals before these guys were even born. So we're going to do a couple of those for you. And I tell you, it's so fun listening to your originals come to life with your own kids. I mean, it was a true blessing to see that happen. So here we go. This is one about a special lake that's in my heart. It's Lake Superior. So I wrote about this lake.